13 Wham's Ginny Ryan goes inside Kodak for exclusive access to the man in charge.
What is Kodak today?
Perspective on the company's legacy and its future.
I care deeply about Kodak, and I care deeply about upstate New York.
You see the workforce being stable, or do you see more cutbacks?
One-on-one with CEO Jeff Clarke, Thursday on 13 Wham News at 11. Immediately following, Barbara Walters presents the 10 most fascinating people of 2015.